Hi, my name is John Gibbons, and today we're going to do self-taping for anterior knee pain using a product called Rocktape. So this is a 5 cm tape, and the colours are irrelevant. So what we're going to do initially is apply the knee into flexion, and if you have pain anywhere around here, or even inferior patella tendinopathy, osgood schlatters, then this next taping technique could work very well. So you've only got to buy a bit of tape and a set of scissors, and away you go. First of all, what we're going to do is take the rough measurement. They normally come in, well, it depends where you buy the tape from, but you can buy 20 pre-cut eye strips with a certain company, but the Rocktape, which I prefer, then it comes on 1 5-meter roll, so we have to take the rough measurement. Go from the tibial tuberosity, the bump here, and then at a slight angle, so I'm just going to take that measurement around where the quadricep expansion is. Oop. We'll all end up doing that at some point. And do the same on this side. So I'm going to take that measurement. So I'm going to use 2 different colours. And then what we're going to do is, we've got 2 bits of tape that's known as eye strips. Literally apply one over the other one and just round those ends, because otherwise, if you leave it with corners on, then the tape will just lift. And if it lifts, it peels, and if it peels, you might as well take it off, because you can leave this on for about 3 to 5 days. So what I've done now is prepared 2 eye strips. Doesn't matter whether you start from the inside to the out or the outside to the in, it doesn't really matter. What we're going to do is split the first inch or so there's no stretch in the beginning and no stretch at the end. The knee is in flexion, and apply that. In this case, I'm going to go medial. There's a place on the medial side. If you know your anatomy, then you know that is the pes anseritis. If you're an athlete where you just want to take knee pain, then that's roughly the spot where you'd apply it. Now, no stretch, just lay it down. And what I'm going to do is mold it around the lateral side of the knee and finish like that. And you can see that I've got hair on my leg, and it sticks very well. The same on this side, so I'm going to go lateral. Anatomically, there's a point called the Gerdes tubercle. But if you're an athlete, don't worry so much about the anatomy, just think about where I'm applying the tape. From there, no stretch, but we're going to mold it around. So this one will cross over. So the knee is going to, let's replace the patella, it's going to sit between the 2 bits of tape. What I can also do now is, using a small bit of tape, almost from the medial ligament to the lateral ligament, but slightly shorter, because I'm just going to put a bit of stretch in the tape. So this would be what we call a decompression strip. Round those ends. Move the tape out of the way. So that will look like this. And then I split the center, peel it back. So it's like a plaster. Bend the knee into flexion, 100%, 50 to center part, directly over the patella tendon, coming down. And stick one end down, so there's an end that's hanging, and the same on this side. And then literally just feed her out with no stretch, and feed her out with no stretch. If you've got an osgood schlatter type of syndrome, then this decompression strip would go slightly inferior. And there you have kinesio taping using Rocktape for anterior knee pain or patella femoral pain type of syndrome. Interested in learning these techniques? Look on www.johngibbonsbodymaster.co.uk. Thank you.